if it is a refuge from the city life, from the rat race, so to say. And yet we're really close to Sarajevo.
Hi, we're the Shahin Pasic family, living in Vuce Luka, running a mountain lodge called Vukov Konak.
So, Vukov Konak, this place that we run, we have transformed it actually from being a restaurant into a guest house, a mountain lodge or an inn, and we run nature-oriented sort of intentional retreats. That's our main, what we want to do and what we are happy with. What is special about our place, what we hope at least, is that we are, well, for the, say, Bosnian market, we are smoking free. The house is completely non-smoking. We focus on eco practices, which means that we try to be really careful with our use of energy, with our use of water, but it's more of what we focus on, so that it's you know, we don't do everything perfectly, but it's a thing that we try to do the things here that we feel that is like good for the environment, good for the community. We buy everything local as much as we can. So same milk and eggs and these kind of things, they all come from the village. But at the same time, we try to be really open to all kinds of people, be welcoming to different kinds of travelers, whether you come here for just for coffee or you stay here for 7 nights.